make your point.
I think you should give me a kiss.
I'm going to give you a round of applause. You did a good job. I'm proud of you. Good job.
Kind of looked like you were mauling her a little bit.
Wouldn't you?
Well, I mean, I play for another softball league, my man.
I wanted him to bless the food.
Well, you didn't ask me, you told me.
I figured that's something that I wouldn't have to tell you to do. Ooh. When you didn't do it.
Oh, here she goes.
During her childbirth, she actually ate her placenta. Kind of into it.
At some point throughout the night, I mentioned God, and when the food came out, he was like, do you want me to pray?
You stole that from the other Erica.
Jonathan, you stole it from the other Erica?